Barb Reed. I was the first customer back in May of 1995 for an American Eagle 1/10 ounce gold coin company. And I was in the trenches every day, morning, noon, and night. And I couldn't seem to get the company to explode. And one day, Mr. Barb Reed showed up on the scene. We had a meeting in Dallas, Texas. He drove in with buses filled with 65 passengers. And the company I was with turned it, just exploded. He's a $1 million earner in the industry. He's a $1 million earner in selling American Eagle 1/10 ounce gold coins. Mr. Barb Reed, come on up here.